Shalom Lachem, Shalom. I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat with a special news update from Israel. Several months ago, Yad Lachim, the anti-missionary organization in Israel, Jews for Judaism, founded to deprogram believers and suppress the true gospel of Yeshua the Messiah, posted on their website, yadlachim.co.il, that on a Saturday in the synagogue, in a bar mitzvah for the Jewish people is when the boy turns 13 and they have a celebration that he becomes a man. It's a huge celebration in Israel. And they reported that in this celebration in the synagogue, a talit is a prayer shawl, was exposed with writing on it that says that Yeshua, Jesus, is the Messiah. It shocked the whole synagogue. They immediately called the parents, took the boy off the stage, and they said, "What is this? A prayer shawl with Yeshua HaMashiach on them?" The parents said, "We have no idea. We don't know. Here's what the talit says, the prayer shawl. Baruch ata Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher mila et kol haTorah b'Yeshua HaMashiach, v'kisa et kulanu b'tzidkenu. Blessed are you, O King of the universe, who fulfilled the whole Torah in Yeshua HaMashiach and covered us in His righteousness." The whole synagogue read this. Praise be to Yeshua. Now there's two things here that could have happened. Either the parents are believers and they wanted to preach the gospel, or when the parents bought the prayer shawl, the talit, they never saw the writing that Yeshua is the Messiah. I believe the Holy Spirit blinded them in order for them to bring that prayer shawl to the synagogue, so the whole synagogue will read that Yeshua, Jesus, is the Messiah. Yeshua Hu HaMashiach. This is how the gospel is being preached in Israel. There is a revival. Now, if you know anything about Jewish culture, you know that a bar mitzvah is a big event. They have also a big party after. This means that when the parents went and they bought this prayer shawl, this talit for their son, they did assert. They wanted to know what color to buy. Certainly, they would read what the prayer shawl says. So the fact that they didn't see the writing means that they were blinded by the Holy Spirit, forgot to use it and bring in the real Torah, Yeshua HaMashiach, into the synagogue where the whole synagogue, and it was packed this day. Also, it's a Saturday, and also it's a bar mitzvah. So many, many saw that Yeshua is the Messiah. Now, this is on their website. Now, we're using it in Israel as an evangelistic tool. We're going around Israel asking people, how is it possible that the parents didn't know what the talit said? They said it's impossible. And we say that's true. It's supernatural. Because God is calling the nation of Israel to see that Yeshua is the Messiah, to repent and to turn to Him before it's too late. It's just a matter of time. We believe that it's very much possible that Yad Lachim will eventually try to take this off their website. We've already taken screenshots of it. In this video, we're going to have a description bar. We have a link to that article, but we recommend you to also take screenshots just in case they do take it off, because it's a powerful evangelistic tool. It's also wonderful to spread it around for prayer for the nation of Israel to see what's happening. Now, Yad Lachim has been saying for years that there's no revival in Israel, that nothing's happening. But they're posting things like this on their website because they don't know what to do. They want to warn Israel about this because there is a revival. Psalms 122:6 says, "Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. They will prosper that love thee." I want to thank our brothers and sisters around the world, the one new man, Ephesians 2:15, the ones who are standing with Israel, the ones who are praying for Israel, the ones that understand that they're spiritually Israel, grafted into the olive tree. Thank you for standing with us because the gospel is being preached. We will not stop preaching the good news of Yeshua HaMashiach, Achekol Israel Ivasha, until all Israel shall be saved. Romans 11:26. I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat, sending you blessings from Israel in the name of Yeshua. Psalms 122:6, pray for the peace of Jerusalem.